Hey guys, Jessica Wolf here, and today, well, as you can see, I'm in Animal Jam. Play Wild, which you can play on a tablet or your phone. Not really a computer. And as you can see, I have a pet. This is actually my first pet. I got it yesterday. I found that glitch where you can climb up here. Actually sit. I don't know if you can do it in the front. And as you can see in the right corner, it's Appendale, where I'm at. I'm as one of my wolves. Because my other creatures are these many. There's another wolf. There's Bunny. There's that. And this is my pet, Dusty Plum. Which I love because look at, oh my gosh. So we're gonna go down here. Oh, there's a lot of people. No dirt. And if you guys want me to friend request you, if you have a phone or a tablet and you try to friend request me with this, I'll see it. Let me know in the comment section what your user is so I know it's you, and I will add you. This person needs to go, I don't actually know them. Okay, you know what, no. I know them. I don't know them. I think I know that person. But anyways, guys, yeah, I'm here. So if you guys want to join me, you're freely allowed to, and I mainly, what's the word? I recommend this game because it's actually fun. You start as a wolf, rabbit, or monkey. And as you get more of these sapphires, you're 50 for a pet, 150 for different animals, or 100 for the raccoon, which is 4 more days till it's gone. So I got ways away. As you can see, I got lots of monies right there. So, yeah, guys. I don't know where you are, I'm sorry. I'm trying to figure out. Well, that was safe. So here we go. You may hear Voltron in the background, I'm sorry. I love Voltron. Because that showed me. And guys, please don't judge me. I still need to organize. But first, I kind of need to get some dens. Oh, I can get a den and start on one of mine. So these are some stuff in my house. What do I want to move out of here? I should do the monkeys. And then, once I have 10,000 more, I'll do the bunny. Yeah, this sounds better. Because then I can put some bunnies stuff down. Or should I do the bunny first? I don't know. Triple A. Not really bouncy. Yeah, I think I should do the bunny first. I don't know, actually. I'm thinking. Yeah, I'm gonna do the bunny. So, what you do, guys, for getting a den. Let's go here. As you can see, new den. And we're gonna go in the very back because these are pricey. There we go. And there we go. Easy as that. So we go here. As you can see, it's a small house, similar to the other one. But what we're gonna do now is get bunny stuff out. We're gonna organize it too while we do this. So I feel like we're gonna get this up in here. Right over here. Yeah. And then we get the trough statue. If I can move it, we'll be over here. We'll turn it. Yeah, I like it like that. Then we get this. I'm gonna have it over here, but turn it. But I think right here will do. Then fit it like that. I'm gonna have a Venus flytrap one. Then, wait, not that one. This I'm sitting over here. We get a tree. Flamingo will come over here. Rainbow Road.